Hey, let's go, man. I know this song. I grew up with this fucking song. I know this song. I'm not sure. Can I go back and delete the F word? Anyways, just a song that's near and dear to my heart. I wasn't out when the song came out, but you get what I'm saying. Like, it's such a popular song. I'm excited to see what they do. I am Ellis. You are you. What's going on? You know what we're doing. We're reacting. I thought I had heard this version. I went back and I checked the channel. I didn't. So let's keep it moving. Okay, obviously the original song has two singers. Now we got three, so that's good. More harmonies, the better. Ooh. Hey. Dude, the guitar player has changed up the arrangement. It's the same chords. He's changed the voicing and put a little bit of swag and a little bit of drip. Turn it up. Don't lie. Back it up. That's the three-part harmony. Hold on. Hey! Oh my god! Okay, the harmony is fantastic. Man. And they're basically back in unison and then split back apart. I can't believe they did a better arrangement than the original. Well, I can't say better. The original is what it is. But I mean, like, most covers where you change it are not, they're not anywhere near on par. There is this very good. It's great. It's great. It's super great. Did I say great enough? It's great. And him having the chain with the turtleneck's even better. Hold me close, don't ever let me go. How's he gonna say it? Hold me close, don't. Come on, how's he gonna do it? Oh, I do prefer the hard hit. Go listen to the original right there. When they hit really hard on Ever Let Me Go, I will say I prefer that. Whatever. Thoughts. These are thoughts. Yeah. three-part harmony, man. I don't know, like, how much y'all think about actual vocals, but singing harmony is its own talent. But once you're singing in a certain line or on your instrument, you're playing a certain line, going away from it and coming back is, it's very unorthodox. Like, it's just, it doesn't feel natural. You want to kind of stay on your own line. So here. It's right there. On that what, I think we got two voices there, maybe three singing the what, and they split back apart, which sounds delicious, but is very not typical for the way, if you were singing the song, you're typically gonna sing one line if you're singing along with it. Well, obviously, because you have one voice, but you know what I mean? Like, your ears are gonna follow one line. But these guys have to hear it, get back, and then spread back out. They manage to change so much, but keep it. It is still directly related to the original. And every change they've made didn't interrupt the rhythm. It didn't interrupt the flow. It's. I've only heard this version this one time, but I can still sing along with it in my head because it's not that far from the original, but it's just enough for me to appreciate what they've done with the arrangement and their harmonies. Bugoy Drilan, yeah, Bugoy, Michael, I forget all their names. Budakel, Bugoy Drilan, Michael Pangolinan, and oh, I'm sorry, my brother, I made a mistake, but I gotta get out of here real quick before you leave. I'm out.